We want today to say to the Supreme Court and to those who might indeed want to take away the protections of Section 5, you will not win. You will not win this battle. This is not the first time.